Mommy, that mouse was very scary.
Oh, no, honey. It's okay. He won't hurt you.
He's gonna get me.
Oh, no. Here, how about I tell you a story?
Yeah?
One time when your daddy was in college.
Who the fuck are you?
Who? Who am I? How about what am I? I'm a mouse, you idiot.
You really expect me to believe that you're a mouse?
Well, I'm certainly not a cat, am I?
So you're a 6-foot mouse who speaks fluent English, has 2 arms, 2 legs, and is currently sitting on my couch watching... La Femme Nikita?
You humans, so simple. Just goes to show how little you know about the biological and socio-physiological life processes of mice.
What's going on, dude?
Hey, Matt. Let me spell it out for you. When a mouse reaches adulthood, they're just as large and just as functional as you humans.
So I've just missed this human mouse hanging out in my apartment for the last 6 months?
No, you ass. Mice have invisibility.
Prove it.
Who do you think ate your leftover kachina the other day and left the cover in the microwave? Sorry about that, by the way. But who do you think was the one who started laughing when you were whacking it to Rachel Maddow from MSNBC the other day?
I thought that was the neighbor.
Look, the point is, whether you know it or not, we've been through a lot together. God, it just seems like yesterday that we lost Bonnie.
I love that fish.
It's a beautiful service.
But why are you showing yourself to me now?
Settle down here. Family, steady job, most importantly, I have a place to call home here. God, 10 years I've been here. 10 years. 10 years and not one exterminator. But tomorrow, he's coming. Look, I can't ask you to help me. I know that I got in.
I know just what to do.
When the truth is found to be.
Finished hair.
You're finished?
All your rounds are dead.
Well, I just heard the news today. It seems my life is gonna change. I close my eyes, begin to pray, then tears
of
we create a land with all the robot under the sunlight. Welcome to.
And see, honey, that's why you shouldn't be scared of mice. Have a good night.